Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy car.
A courtesy car is no regalia.
Would have felt like cheating.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call you
soon? Soon, huh?
This one's just for you! Big weapon like that, leave you wide open. Try another.
Never thought about taking your own glass.
Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster?
Target the enemy's blind side.
I know. Getting by. Problems?
Nothing wanted war attention.
Yeah! I'll play it by ear then.
You're mine!
Locked rules! No big deal.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.